You told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. It's a guard. Don't let him see you. Avoid combat whenever possible. Dozen guys at Barranquilla, some of them with barely enough gear to protect themselves. Now here we are, not 1 year later, over 300 men strong. But the way I see it, this is still our zero hour. Once this mission's behind us, I want to pitch you some ideas about expansion. Prison. You'll find the targets there. east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. You can use your iDroid to check all sorts of operational data. The map, objectives, the target's locations. It'll help a lot if you let it. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Contact me if you need advice. Somewhere out of sight.
CP, this is Delta 3. Arrived at scene. Beginning check. Over.
CP, understood. Keep your eyes open. Out.
Eyes open, boss. Just as hard the day we met, boss. I only want peace for my country. I can't believe we ever bought that cover story. Just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia.
Wake up!
now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands. Ready your weapon while crawling. You can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. Someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
I can help.
You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets. POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess. Prisoner. Looks like he's alive. Okay. BMW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away! Get off me!
Chico,
get off!
Keep it down.
Go away!
Chico, calm down.
I got Chico.
And Boss?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, Boss, change of plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down. I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Boss is dead.
The RV's just a little further.
They killed him!
Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
shortly at LZ.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. Must be near the heliport. A gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz.
Right.
If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. That sound. A flag fluttering. Next, they headed for a place with a helicopter. The helipad. That matches Chico's tape. Beyond there is outside the mission area.
Still searching for Paz?
Try interrogating some of the Marines. They must know something. Put the squeeze on them. Surveillance camera. The drainage channel. You might be able to crawl in there. To interrogate an enemy, first grab him. That's the admin building. Watch your corners.
All fire teams, this is CP. The satellites have gone out. Looks like a problem with the power supply. Whoever's closest, go check on the power system. Over. CP, this is Delta 4. Investigating now. Thank you.
instructions for the inspection. Keep your mind on the mission. across onto the helicopter. Roger. Dispatching chopper.
Thank you.
Snake. Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down!
Keep her gun in. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
inspection was nothing but a smoke screen.
He's okay.
I heard explosions, then...
Okay.
They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Your favorite song. Nicolas Barthe. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world? Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...
You die on me, damn it!
Keep dropping!
Intubate, now!
Clear!
No response, hit him again!
Clear!
In a coma for quite some time. Yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. The body I've lost. The comrades I've lost. Stop hurting.